Dust-free cities. Can you maintain dust-free city today? No, no, no. Cannot, cannot, cannot. Could not, could not, could not. What to do? Can you maintain dust-free village? No, no, no. Cannot, cannot, cannot. We are talking lengthy about Third World War. Not speaking about dust, dirt, dust, dirt. Both are killing us daily. But we are talking lengthy about Third World War, killing people with atom bomb and other poisonous bombs. What a great human scientist we are. Naturally, I think so, frequently. Every day I am suffering from cold. Every day I am getting treatment. I am 8 years nearing. With my experience, I am breathing. I am not taking any antibiotics. I am going only biotics. Yes, now I gathered all dust into digestive system. Organs, important organs like lungs, liver. Now, I store the dust collected inside, into my mouth. What are you going to do? After 10 minutes, the dust bodies with biotics liquefied. I am swallowing it. This is my routine habit. But I won't ask you to follow. You try your own method. But anyhow, don't go antibiotic. It is against the rule of all religious faith people. Today, ISI people, Islamic people, terrorists, Hindu terrorists, all speaking loudly about Godism, God faith. They say they commit murder of human only to spread God plus. God never asked you to go antibiotics. God never asked you to go antibiotics. No religion is teaching you to go antibiotics. Those who have faith in antibiotics are anti-religion. Thank you.